This is the CS sensor and how to test and install it. Yeah? We got it here in the amp. I use a Schertler amp in a moment. Everybody can afford. This is the other saddle pickup, one channel. And here is the sensor, the second channel. So it's there. Now how are you going to find the sweet spot without damaging the guitar, yeah? This can't do any harm, yeah? This is the spot what Santi Amigo prefers. Very good. So now here we have only the sensor. Middle is under half, bass is under half. Nice volume. All the top is there. If I add the pickup now, double or flamenco double. Best of both worlds. Bit less pickup, bit more sensor. It's all there. And now once you have found the spot, outside, you glue it inside, do a jack eventually, yeah? And you are done. It's passive, needs no battery. Mm-hmm.